my friends, before we start reading, make sure to subscribe. The Monster Who Came to Visit by Nisa Bailey, illustrated by Nushin Behain. I asked a monster to my home, my master plan, you see. Because I thought if we were friends, then he'd stop scaring me. He ate 100 pancakes and drank 2 jugs of juice. Asking him to use a glass, puffed, was really of no use. He busted all my crayons and used up all my paint. His drawing on the walls would make my mother faint. He tried to give my cat a bath, he chased her for an hour. And when he finally gave up, he gave my dog a shower. I tried to read him storybooks to help him go to sleep. Instead, he took my pillow and he loudly counted sheep. About to leave the bedroom, he insisted that I stay. So I held his hand until he snored and drifted right away. As I sat and watched the monster, it was very plain to see. The more and more I thought of it, he was really just like me. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.